Okay guys, so we have the Canon 250D with the 50mm 1.8. So we'll take some night photo. Yeah, para may ano, for the last previous vlog we did sample photo which is daylight. Today we will use the camera in night photography, night portrait photography with 50 1.8. So tara, eto model natin si Robert at si Guru. So tara, sa labas tayo. Dito, dito sa dulaan ba? Dito dito rin. One more. Okay. Ikaw naman, sir. Card full. Ayan, sir. One, two, and okay, sir. Bunga sa YouTube, sir. Post natin yan sa YouTube. Yeah. Sige, sige. Salamat, sir. Okay, grease the second. Okay. Sir, you can jump like this. Yes, yes, yes.
Sure.
Yeah.
Can you?
Mm-mm. Okay. Chickens. Okay. Yeah, just wait. One, two, jump. Okay. One more, pare.
Don't put this one in the triple left, right?
In where?
Triple left.
Move there, pare. Relax. More, more, more. Okay. Don't move too much here. Okay. Look at it. Ayoh. Oh. Look at it, pare. Down, chin down. One more. It's sleepy. Oh my god. Okay. Quite cool. Okay. Watch it, pare. Yeah, like that. One more. Okay. Okay. And that's it for today, guys. So again, we tried already the camera 250D with the 50mm 1.8 EF lens. So guys, as my observation, medyo slow focus siya because of even if 1.8, we shoot in 1.8 in the low light. We boost already the ISO up to 3200 or 1600. Medyo ano siya, slow for focusing. But it's okay guys, overall guys, if you want to have your first camera for or DSLR camera, 250D is the best option guys. So for the price range and for the quality of the photos, 250 is good, especially if you want to shoot also with for vlogging. So again, this is not only for vlogging but also good any scenario of photos like landscaping or portraits or street, even street guys, because it's compact, just put 28 millimeter or almost wide lens. So yeah, it's compact and it's nice. The gripping, it's also good for your hand. So again guys, this is our camera for today, the Canon 250D. And shout out kay Palaboy OFW sa kanya tong camera na to. Thank you by Palaboy sa for the camera. And also behind the camera si Brian Puntana, check nyo yung channel nilang dalawa. Ayun, ating hanggang dito na lang. Thank you and mabuhay. At siya pala siguro ang model natin siguro.